This video will go over how to capture Nintendo Switch with HD60 X. For the setup, you'll need HD60 X, the USB-C cable included with HD60 X, two HDMI cables, one of which is included with HD60 X, a Nintendo Switch and Switch dock, and lastly, a TV or monitor for pass-through. To begin, connect the USB cable to HD60 X, then to an available USB 3.0 port on your computer. These can usually be identified by their dark blue or teal color. Next, use one of the HDMI cables and connect it from the HD60 X HDMI output to the HDMI in port on your TV or monitor. Take the second HDMI cable and connect it to the HDMI in port on the HD60 X. Then connect the other end to the HDMI output on the Switch dock. The Switch can only output sound over HDMI or to a connected headset, but not both at the same time. If you want to use a headset connected to the Switch, you will need ChatLink or ChatLink Pro to capture game sound and use your headset at the same time. A guide for setting up ChatLink is linked in the video description. To start capturing high-quality videos right away, download and install the Elgato 4K Capture Utility software from Elgato.com, or add HD60 X to your favorite streaming software. No driver installation is necessary. If you're having trouble setting up your HD60 X, head over to Elgato.com/help for additional setup guides and our customer support contact information.